Hello YouTube, Slacker Stacker here, and Metals Mafia is having what they call the Grande giveaway, and I hope Pitt agrees with how I pronounce that. He never does, but anyway, they are having a grand giveaway on the Metals Mafia site. There are still prizes to be given out, so it's not too late. So go to metalsmafia.com, I'll put the link in the description below, sign up, find the Grande giveaway advertisement in the classified section, click on that, and really all you have to do is just comment in that section saying I want in, and you have a chance to win one of the prizes that are left. I was fortunate enough to win one of those prizes, and I'm going to show you that now. So here we go with what I received from the Metals Mafia contest. There was a card in here that says congrats. So let's see. Oh, and this is the COA, and I'm gonna get to the card first before I show the COA. And basically, you shine brighter than the stars. And let's see. Yo, Ammo Live Mafia. It looks like it has a little like a computer version of a heart. Hey Slacker, I hope this note finds you well, my friend. I'm sorry for taking extra long to send this bad boy out. I was out of town, but I'm back now. I hope you enjoy. Best, Clever Coin. That's okay, Clever Coin. It took me forever to do this video. I apologize for that. And here is Clever Coin's sticker. That's awesome. Looks just like his avatar on Discord and on YouTube. So that is the card from Clever Coin. Clever Coin is the one who donated the silver to be poured. The piece was actually poured by Nautical Silver. And Nautical Silver, you can see there is his little logo on the outside of the COA. I will free the COA, but I will not read it just yet. Because I want you to see the piece first. The piece came in this nice little cloth bag. Again, it has Nautical Silver's logo on it, and it's even signed by Nautical. So, but again, it was donated by Clever Coin. So Clever Coin is the one who had it commissioned to be made for the Metals Mafia contest, and it is a weight, like a calibration weight that you would use on scales. It weighs 3.95 ounces, Troy, of 999 fine silver. It's got some weight to it, which, of course, it's a weight. And then on the bottom is stamped Clever Coin with Nautical Silver's stamp in the middle. So I was so happy to receive this. When I saw it in the list of prizes that could be won, I thought, you know, that would be cool to win. Among other prizes, we're not done yet. You need to go check that out. But here it is, almost 4 ounces of silver in this calibration weight. And I believe it's supposed to resemble like a 100 gram weight. Of course, it's silver, so it's going to weigh different than what the normal metal used to make these things. But so cool, man. Thanks. And here's the COA from Nautical Silver. Let's see here. Silver weight number one. So it's the first of its kind, first of its series. 3.95 ounces, 999 fine silver, signed by Nautical, donated by Clever Coin. So there is the COA that goes with this really cool prize. And as an extra, Clever Coin sent a silver certificate, a blue sealed one at that. I've never had a silver certificate before. This is my very first one. So I was really excited to see that. Thanks, Clever Coin. This will definitely be added to my collection. And I'm going to keep it in this little card to keep it protected, because the thing about silver certificates and special notes like this is, you know, condition is everything. So it will never leave this plastic sleeve. So once again, guys, here it is. This is the prize from the Grande giveaway on metalsmafia.com, and I will put that link in the descriptions below. Go in, check it out, sign up while there's still time. You won't regret it. So thanks for watching. Please stack on, my friends.